Gunning for an unprecedented fifth world championship in a row. And there you see the Boston Celtics. In addition to the glory of the championship, there's a lot of money at stake in this final series. And taken by Baylor now. Rudy LaRusso from the left. LaRusso brings it down fast for the Lakers. 2-2 is the score. And it's now 3-2. This one shot a little harder. 3-3 to score. West again. And Baylor, of course, are the two big men for the Lakers. Langston with the spin around and the hook, which was partially blocked. The Lakers take over. It's a 5-5 game. Shooting. Taken by Wiley. Lakers break quickly. Sand is guarding Baylor, sticking with him pretty well. LaRusso with a load. So far, 6 minutes and 10 seconds to go in the first period. LaRusso has come out and he screams for Cousy. Baylor again gets a rebound, a second in a row, fast break. There goes West, he's got it. Up and pinned that ball at the side of the basket. So the score now, Lakers 27, Celtics 25. Frank Selby is guarding Havlicek. That's Ramsey going in. Another offensive foul charged to Ramsey. The high scorers throughout the series and throughout the years are having their difficulties tonight due to some tremendous guarding. Sanders is doing some job so far on Baylor. Taking the rebound over to Casey Jones. Heinsohn going in. Score, Celtics 42, Lakers 37. This Havlicek getting off the shot. LaRusso is charged with the foul as he tried to jockey in position for the rebound. He shoved off. Pace of this game is tremendous. LaRusso from the corner. 45-41. The Celtics has but 1 point so far tonight. No field goals, just one foul. Beautiful pass into West. Russell guarded by Wiley, feeds out to Heinsohn. LaRusso guarding him. And Tommy Heinsohn again is charged with an offensive foul. His third personal for Tommy Heinsohn. Back in, he's been guarded by Baylor. Havlicek shooting. LaRusso takes it. Barnett broke fast as West brings the ball up. LaRusso from the corner is in for the second half. Rudy LaRusso. And Baylor. And notice the way that Baylor that time tried to maneuver on the screen. As the Lakers have come back strong in this third quarter to whittle down the large Boston margin. LaRusso with a line shot, and he makes it. Offensive foul. Charge to Havlicek as they use a play off the foul line with LaRusso shooting. Krebs guarding Russell right now. And the pass intercepted by LaRusso. Jones was cutting in, but LaRusso reached up to intercept. Russell was right there to stuff it in. It's 197. Celtics lead by three. 6 minutes and 10 seconds to go. Barnett feeds off to LaRusso. Good fake by Rudy. Off to Barnett. Another fake. And traveling is called as Barnett moved his pivot foot. There's still a possibility that Bob Cousy may be able to come back. The trainer puts it in there with a second to go.
But anytime you play a ball club like this, and you got Baylor coming down at you on one side, West on the other side, Barnett on another side, LaRusso getting a hot hand. Oh.